carrots, parsnips and onion sweating away there in the pan. And over here I'm just giving some of the remaining ingredients. We have cauliflower and we have green beans and we have broccoli getting a very good rinse prior to joining the rest of the ingredients in the soup.